Hey, how's it going, everyone? Welcome back to... Get out of here, dog. Messing up my intro. Welcome back to some more Fallout New Vegas. Try not to die to Cazadors. I'm gonna switch to slugs, because I can. There was a Cazador up on that ridge in the last episode. Heading over to kill the White Legs and, like, take care of their camp, I believe it is. I'm gonna be quicksaving a lot. I hear you. What is that? Alright, yeah, Yaogwai's just attacking Yaogwai's or whatever. That's cool. You do your thing. I'm more interested in this over here. Get out of here. There was a Cazador over here. I saw it before. Are you gonna come bother me? Is that what's gonna happen here? Or did you piss off? It looks like you pissed off. Good. Stay pissed off. I'm gonna head over here where I saw that Cazador and try to rid myself of it. I'm also not gonna use that gun on these little tiny guys. Oh, where has my Cazador gone? Oh, where could it be? Not a fan. Not a fan of seeing Cazadors, but not knowing where they went. Did they, like, migrate around the map? Is that what's going on here? I'm very confused. I'm gonna head over this way. Is my plan. Try to hopefully avoid any fights with more flying enemies, such as Cazadors. Let's head up here. Maybe there's some good up this way. Let's quick save. That's a camp. That looks like a camp. Are there people over there? That looks like people. Hi. Yeah, that looked like it hurt. That looked like it hurt a lot. Boom. Bye. Boom. Wow, his gun went flying over here. Alright, I wiped out the advanced scouts. I need to take this, apparently, as well. Can I take this? Take that. Uh, 12-gauge rounds. Anything that cures poison. You get a hunting shotgun, huh? That's a thing. That's a foot. Let's see what you had. More cure poison. Yes, please. And you? 45 auto submachine gun. Alright. Restore limb condition, armor damage, low agility. Alright. Does not look like much else is going on around here. Let's go ahead and save. Got plenty still for these. I could fire a couple more into another camp. Did that finish off that quest? Is it really that easy? It was. Now I need to go to Morning Glory Cave. Alright, well, let's go back to Patriarch's campground then. I remember you. Yeah, I remember this spot fondly. In the last episode. Let's continue onward. Looks like I go up here. Somewhere. That is a... Looks like a bomber or something. Morning Glory Cave. Where? Here? Here. Okay. Guess we'll head in here. I have no idea what's in here. I don't know if this is Allied territory. I'm not really sure. Didn't read it. A cave fungus, at least. That's good. I don't see any enemies. Oh! What the hell? Well, that's just rude. Get out of here. Get out of here. Alright, so we have Venus fly traps. Lots of Venus fly traps. Gross. Spore plant pods. Poison resistance. Alright. What? Oh. That's a thing. Switch weapons. So, where do I go from here? What? Oh, you sneaky little bastard. I didn't even know that I was supposed to go up this way. I was just heading this way. Alright. I guess we'll head up here. Alright, so these... Yeah, there's bear traps in here, isn't there? Other than this one. Disarm. Alright, this place is super trapped. Something to keep in mind. Look for trip wires and traps. Wherever possible. Is this a tripwire? No. Explosives crate. Ammunition box. We'll take those. Alright. This place is wild. Where do I head from here? I suppose over there. I jump up here or something? No. How do I get up there? From over here? Yeah, here we go. Alright, look for traps. That looks like a tripwire. That is definitely a tripwire. Alright, grab this. No? Other side, maybe? Yeah, there we go. Disarm. What did that do, I wonder? Oh, there's a gun here. Yep. Disarm. Sneaky. I like this. It's fun. Average locked door. Survivalist cache. Find a way in. And I'm not really sure where something would be for that, so I'm just gonna shoot this at it. No? Okay. It was worth a try. Do I have any standard grenades? I think a standard grenade will take care of that. Any random standard frag grenades? I have a frag mine. That's 25. I think I need 50. Right? Do I have anything that's 50? Incendiary grenade. Let's try that. No? No. Balls. Alright, there's gotta be a thing around here where I can get a hold of a key. We'll head back up here this way. Wanted to try and open it myself first. This is why I said I need lockpicking. I don't get a steady supply of grenades that will allow me to break into locks. So I kind of have to do this manually. Or, I would need to do it with lockpicks at this point. Oh, there's a duffel bag here. Stimpak, cash key. You found a key! Yes, I did. Alright, I have no doubt in my mind this place is going to be just booby-trapped all hell. So let's find out about this. Survivalist cache. Alright, I see bear traps. Right off the bat. Oh, it's disarmed. These are both disarmed. Okay. I don't see any enemies around here. I don't see any traps in front of me. I could sit on a log if I really feel like it. Another duffel bag here. Survival cache. Nice. All the stuff. I will take all the stuff. Radex. I'll just take all of this. Grand Staircase map. There we go. Got some different outfits. I'll grab those just because I can. Why not? This looks like it would probably be booby-trapped. Maybe not. Okay, this is probably his private journal. Oh, I leveled again. Let's go with 50 on that. And, science to 75. And repair to 70. And then, let's see what we could do here. Cannibal comprehension running good. Demolition. Vigilant recycler. Hmm. Hit the deck. Splash damage still seems like a good idea. If you kill a target, 20 action points are restored upon VATS, or bullet time, for that matter. Either way. Spray and pray. Radiated beauty. I think Grim Reaper sprint sounds like a good idea. Like, I could hang in bullet time for a long time if I'm getting kills. That could be fun. Not much else that I can see of, like, really pops out with me right now. Commando. I assume shotgun counts as a two-handed weapon, except for maybe the sawed-off. And loader, gunslinger. Demolitions expert just sounds like a good idea, too, just for the damage itself. Intense training. I think I'm gonna go with Grim Reaper Sprint. There we go. And let's remember that this is probably some booby traps around here, still. This guy, whoever he was, had a lot of stuff. And a cleaver, alright. Nothing over here. And nothing back here. So I guess I head back now? I don't see much else here. Nothing under the house that I can see. Okay, yeah, let's head back. Down we go. We got the map. And took care of all the stuff that we needed to take care of. And we're good to go now. I believe. Alright, let's quick save, just in case. Where do we need to go from here? Let's go quests. Gathering Storms, return to Daniel. Oh, okay. Let's go to the Sorrows Camp. Talk to Daniel. There's him again. You gonna talk to me? Is that what's going on here? Is that what you're... No, okay, good. People tend to just walk towards me to talk to me, so... become kind of a habit for me to assume that. Every time someone walks towards me, they want to talk to me. Okay, let's go talk to Daniel, see what this is all about.
Oh, Daniel! The Sorrows Tribal. Wherefore art thou, Daniel?
You're not Daniel. Daniel has more clothes. There you are. How's it going?
I'm glad to see you're still with us. How can I help you?
I checked on everything in the valley and got you the map.
I appreciate it. Well, that's it. This is all we need. Now all that's left is to quietly pack up and try to get out of here without being noticed. That's assuming that Joshua won't try to stop me. And that he hasn't talked you into fighting. Don't worry, I don't hold it against you. You're a...
You know what? I'm really sick and tired of this guy's, like, attitude. Whether you decide the Sorrows should fight or flee, your decision will be sent irrevocably in motion. We should fight.
No. Why? Why? Haven't you seen enough of what's going on here to see that the Sorrows don't need to butcher the Whitelegs for a piece of land?
Alright. This is the way the world is. They're a part of it, whether you like it or not.
No. This is how we made the world. Joshua must be waiting for you.
All right, good. Yeah.
To battle.
Thank you for this.
Mm-hmm.
I know Daniel doesn't approve.
I don't care what Daniel wants.
But destroying the Whitelegs is the only way to ensure the Sorrows can remain in Zion.
Indeed.
You and I will lead a group of Dead Horse warriors and Sorrows hunters into Three Marys from this position.
Three Marys.
Our objective is to find the Whitelegs' leader, Salt Upon Wounds, and prevent him from fleeing. Show no quarter to the Whitelegs we come across. Make no mistake about why we are here. This is an extermination.
Do it.
God be with you.
All right. Jessica Graham is giving you the Way of the Canaanite perk. While Jessica Graham is in your party, any 45 caliber auto pistol used has less spread and is twice likely to score criticals. All right. I have a gun. I have a gun with which to shoot all the things. It's too dark. Why are we doing this at like 8 o'clock in the night? Let's sleep till 7 a.m. By sleep, I mean stand here. Relentlessly. Dauntingly. Just pointing our gun into the nothing. Good God, man. Just get out of my face! Alright, let's go. He like teleported in my face. Don't do that. That's a quick way to get punched in the head, sir. Excuse me? Oh. Alright, you're dead. So, this is an auto pistol. Can I just hold the button down? That's a question that I can answer soon. If I can find another enemy. There we go. No. Why is it called an auto pistol? I'm very confused. There seems to be a distinct lack of auto in this pistol. Alright, this gun is not hitting the target. Can you please, like, hit the target? Excuse me. Alright, this gun, like, sucks a lot. There we go. Apparently I'm poisoned. Let's fix that. Oh, wow, this is all kinds of busted. There we go. It's really hard to click things when it's like that. Antivenom. Dare you poison me. Mantis gauntlet. Bonus critical chance. That's interesting. You know what? I'll take it just because I can. You not poison me, alright? Don't do that. 45 auto submachine gun. You know what? Let's bust that sucker out instead. I think I have a few of them, so I should be able to repair them all up nice and neat. There we go. Let's do it. 45 auto submachine gun. Okay, I'm pretty sure I used the thing. Why am I all drunk? Why is this a thing?
You're not the first to have tried.
Shut up, I'm asking you a question. Teal. Why am I high? I can see the sides all jacked up. Oh man, I am really messed up right now. Why is this a thing that's happening? Can we not be high? Holy crap. Wow. Things are happening. Get out of here. Things are happening. I'll take your shish kebab. You should have stockpiled me with a lot more ammo. There's that bomber again. Okay, so that's where we are. I fought a bunch of things over here. Cazadores. That was a fun time. Set up here. I'm gonna take the high road. Scout out the area. Don't see anything. Port Fork Overlook. Alright.
That's it!
Yeah, I saw you. I hope you had more bullets for me. You do! Good.
That's it.
That's what he said. How far is this place? Wow, you started us way over here, dude? I just teleport to Southern Passage and walk. Fine. Insist. Oh. Bye. No, last time you punched me, you made me drunk. You don't get to do that anymore. What did you have? 12 gauge? Alright. Hunting shotgun. Did I grab that Dark Datura by accident? I think that's what he punched me with, actually. That Dark Datura. I don't know where it is. It was somewhere in here. Yeah, I don't know. I'm pretty sure that's what I got punched with, though, and that's what made me all loopy. Not a fan of that, just saying. Okay, let's go to an F5 here. Quick save. Can we get over there from here? No? We really can't, actually. We gotta go around. Balls. Around we all go. You still following me? You are. Alright, good. I feel like there's gonna be enemies over here somewhere. Up on the cliffs, probably. Is this the correct way? Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna stay up high. Yep. I don't know if you noticed the bullets like go flying off in the crazy directions it went flying. This gun is super inaccurate. It's definitely a spray and pray. And it freaking chews through ammo. Which is kind of a problem. You know, I will actually take that. And the shish kebab. And the fire axe. And I'll start combining a bunch of these things. Make them stronger. Go and repair that. Can I repair any of that? Nope. Okay, let's repair these hunting shotguns to each other. There we go. Repair the mantis gauntlets together, the shish kebabs. So we'll have a few of those. And that looks to be about it. And we got plenty of weight now. Red Rapids Docks. That is not a dock, really. That's not much of anything. Oh, thanks for shooting him for me. I'm gonna take his ammo. Kazan needs it. Datura Hide. DT plus one. Interesting, that's pretty good. Set up this way, I guess. Wait, where am I going? Okay, I need to go through that canyon. Okay. So let's head this way. And I think we need to go through over here. This place. Yeah, that's it. Right here. Is this Three Marys? Yep. All right. Well, we're going to head into Three Marys, but that's going to be in the next episode. For now, I hope you enjoyed the episode. I look forward to seeing you in the next one. I've been Chaotic Order, and I will see you next time.